first tonight and new at 9:30. A Colorado family is remembering a beloved skydiver, father, brother, and son. This Colorado man died last Sunday in a skydiving accident in Texas, and the family says it was supposed to be his final jump of the season. Samantha Spitz has that all new at 9:30.
Yeah, all of this just so sudden, just completely heartbreaking. Now, this is Jake Todd. His family tells us he was an avid skydiver, but more importantly, a loving father to his 9-year-old daughter, June.
Growing up in Elizabeth, Colorado,
it was just his everything.
Jake Todd was born to push the limits.
They have a zest for life. They have a zest for adventure. And he was one of those people.
The Colorado father died tragically in a skydiving accident in Texas after a parachute malfunction. He was wrapping up his final jumps of the season.
The guy was not only my son, but my best friend.
Dave Todd says his son was approaching 100 jumps for just this season.
He knew that I didn't necessarily like it because I was afraid of the risk, but I also understood what pleasure it brought to his life.
Jake leaves behind both his parents, 3 siblings, and his 9-year-old daughter, June.
Him and his daughter were just really kind of something special together. They really knew how to light up a room.
An energy Jake's younger brother, Brian, says can never be replaced.
And I think one of the best things that Jake taught me is compassion. Jake was the type of guy that would give you the shirt off of his back, who would give you, you know, the last of something that he had if it's what you needed.
Whether it was time, money, an ear, an opinion, you could just count on the guy.
Embracing life and living through what his father calls smiling eyes.
Jake completely embraced the Colorado spirit, and I'm gonna miss him, but I'm real proud of him. And I fully intend to make sure through his daughter and the rest of my children, we're going to keep that legacy alive.
The family's holding a memorial service for Jake tomorrow afternoon in Parker. A GoFundMe's also been set up to help with expenses and support his 9-year-old daughter, June. We have all of that information up on our website, kdvr.com. In studio, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.
All right, just awful. Thank you, Samantha.